When I made my video about the new monkeys, I thought it can't get worse than that, right? It's not like there's another show out there that wanted to get Americanized or remade. I thought it couldn't get any worse. It got worse. In my video about the young ones, I mentioned that they had an unaired American pilot called Oh No, Not Them. Well, that's lost media. And since lost media is basically my whole thing, I figure we'd talk about it. Now, I want to point out that it's partially found, but it hasn't been fully found, so it's still lost media. A quick recap about The Young Ones. It was a British surreal sitcom which aired from 1982 to 1984, and the show helped to bring an alternative comedy television, and it's regarded as one of the greatest British sitcoms of all time. And when the show became popular, it was broadcast stateside in the US on MTV in 1985. Shortly after, Fox Network saw this and wanted to adapt the series for an American audience. And that pilot was made and called Oh No, Not Them. The plot of the pilot consisted of three flatmates trying to raise enough money for their landlord in order to pay the rent. Nigel Plant reprised the role as Neil. He was joined by Jackie Earl Haley and a lesser-known actor Robert Bundy. Unlike the original series, the pilot only had the three main characters as opposed to four. So not like the New Monkeys or Big Time Rush or The Monkeys or... kind of more like the Doodlebops, but we're not talking about them today. Nigel Planner said that he had a horrible experience due to the cast and crew and thought negatively of the pilot, thinking the crew had made a grubby Benny Hill rather than a faithful adaptation, which really confuses me because, like, if they were going to remake, you know, The Young Ones for America, couldn't they just, like, I don't know, do The Monkeys? But then again, last time someone tried remaking The Monkeys, we got The New Monkeys. So, I can see why they wouldn't do that. When the show wasn't picked up, he was relieved to be out of his contract. The English punk band Charge GBH also made an appearance in the pilot as guest performers, likely in the same style as the original series, which had a guest band in almost every episode. The pilot was written and directed by David Merkin, who would later go on to co-create the surreal sitcom Get a Life with Chris Elliott and Adam Resnick. Merkin originally wanted Chris Elliott to be one of the actors in the project, but declined and later became the lead actor for Get a Life. There's no footage or images of the pilot besides like a 17 second clip of the intro, but that was it, and that was the only thing that surfaced due to the fact that the pilot was never aired. In 2016, a British remake of Oh No, Not Them was posted on YouTube. The remake was titled The Young Ones Armed and Stupid and was based on the same script used for the American pilot episode. Yeah, I didn't like that one bit, and I think I'm gonna go to my mommy now because that I didn't like that. It reminded me of the Freaked intro, and even then I didn't like the Freaked intro. Love Freaked, it's a good movie. Good, great movie by Alex Winter. Hated the intro though, so I'm gonna go now.
Once in every lifetime comes a love like this.